So I cross my heart and I hope to fly, and then I pull right off into the middle of the sky, where no one can find me, but no one can see. Well, that would be my ecstasy. So
the first album was like, it was written lyrically from a point of view where I was 18 and I'd like a, you know, a chip the size of Latvia on my shoulder, you know what I mean? And I think everybody does that when they're 18. Everyone's kind of, you know, pissed off. And but 24 now, you know what I mean? 6 years is quite a long stretch. The first one was kind of me looking at things, whereas this one is more my things that are happening. Kind of thing, so day in the life, if you like.